Welcome to Jomco LA's Wi-Fi clock section. Our Wi-Fi clocks produce synchronized time, automatically adjust for daylight saving time, and are maintenance-free. We offer both analog and digital wireless clocks. The digital clocks are electric, and the analog clocks come in both a 2-battery and 4-battery version. The 2-battery version will last 2.5 years without a battery change, and the 4-battery version will last 5 years without a battery change. Let me show you how simple and easy it is to connect these Wi-Fi clocks to your network so that they display accurate, reliable time all the time. I'm returning my clock to factory settings and removing the batteries so I can go through this process with you. Open a browser on your device. Type in natsco.link, natsco.link. You'll see a page that says, let's configure your clock. This is the page where we access your clock's homepage. Click Let's Go. I've already removed the pin from my clock, but your clock will arrive with a pin in the back and a piece of tape over the pin. Remove the piece of tape and remove the pin. Next, insert the batteries and press the button on the back of the clock. The light next to the button, it's a red LED, will start blinking. Click Next. Next page says Connect to Clock. Open your device's Wi-Fi settings and look for a network with the name of your clock. The blinking red light that started flashing on the back of your clock indicates that its Wi-Fi is activated. It doesn't have internet, but it does have Wi-Fi. On the back of your clock is a serial number. Mine says 14074. So on my device's network settings, I'll look for time-wise 14074. Once you've selected yours, wait for the connected indicator on your device to turn green. Mine turned green. Click Next. You're now connected directly to your clock. Tap the Quick Start button. We've reached the Wi-Fi setup page. You'll need your facility's network name and password. Click the Choose box to select your facility's network name. Then type in your password. Click Next Basic. The next page says Password Settings. If you would like to password protect your clock, type in a password in the box. We've chosen not to do this. Click Next. Select your time zone settings and daylight saving time if applicable. Click Next. On the time servers page, the field will be automatically populated with the correct time server. Click Next. Click Save. You may hear your clock begin to move as the hands begin to automatically reset themselves. I can hear my clock moving, so it's on the way to accurate, reliable time. If you would like a quick quote or more information, give us a call at 800-964-5749, or please hit the quick quote form. Thank you.